Cooper, then the world record holder Renaldo Nehemiah. Nehemiah wearing red. And Nehemiah away beautifully at the moment. So it's Foster. Foster ahead at the moment. Foster from Nehemiah. Greg Foster. Nehemiah coming back. Now Nehemiah. Nehemiah from Foster. Nehemiah first. Foster second. And Santana third. 12.92. A new world record in the 110 metre hurdles. Confirmation needed, yes. But it took the battle between Nehemiah and Foster to create it. Foster chased Nehemiah, pushed him hard all the way, and the great man came through over the last four barriers and showed what sprint hurdling is all about. And the time confirmed 12.93 for Renaldo Nehemiah.